Imagine a world where the shadow of Titanoboa, the giant prehistoric snake, still haunts every corner of the tropical forest. Living about 58 to 60 million years ago, Titanoboa was not only an impressive creature in size, reaching a length of up to 50 feet, but also a symbol of silent terror. In the darkness of the ancient forest, where sunlight only filters through the leaves, its image, winding through the tree canopies, created an eerie picture. Its skin, reflecting dim light like silver streaks on the surface of dark water, made even the boldest predators cautious. The terrifying power of Titanoboa lay not only in its enormous size, but also in its sophisticated and cunning hunting ability. It moved silently, with a smoothness astonishing for such a colossal creature, subtly stalking its prey before delivering a lethal blow. Its constricting force, as strong as a steel trap, could easily break bones and crush the internal organs of its prey. In the deep green cradle of the tropical forest, where every ray of sunlight is a precious gift, the presence of Titanoboa was not just a threat, but also a factor restructuring the entire ecosystem. This giant snake, with its sophisticated hunting instincts, forced other animals to develop new survival tactics. Smaller mammals, like rodents and primates, learned to move swiftly in the higher layers of the forest, staying out of the dangerous reach of Titanoboa. Meanwhile, larger species like crocodiles and even other ancient animals had to adapt to fierce competition, seeking new hiding places or food sources to avoid becoming prey. This adaptation was not limited to behavior. Over time, many species may have developed astonishing physical characteristics, like warning colors or smaller sizes, to enhance their survival chances. The biodiversity of the tropical forest, already a complex labyrinth of life, became even richer due to the challenge posed by this unparalleled predator. Not just animals, even plants reacted to the presence of Titanoboa. Some tree species may have developed special defense mechanisms, like sharp thorns or toxins, to protect themselves from being crushed under the enormous weight of Titanoboa as it moved through. Even the terrain of the forest could have changed, with trails formed by the frequent movement of the snake, opening up new areas and facilitating the growth of new plant species. If Titanoboa had existed up to the modern era, it would surely have become a fascinating subject of scientific research, as well as an integral part of folklore and cultural myths. Biologists might have spent their lives studying the adaptation and evolution of this snake, while stories of Titanoboa lurking through the deep forest would become part of many storytelling traditions, bringing a sense of awe and fascination to humans about the mysterious natural world. As time passed, through millions of years of evolution, Titanoboa might have developed and adapted to environmental changes, turning them into not just gigantic predators but also creatures capable of thriving in any condition. Perhaps this legendary snake developed new abilities like diving deeper in water to hunt or even variations in hunting behavior and techniques, such as more flexible chasing methods or using temperature sensing to detect prey. In the future, as humans continue to explore the geological and biological past of Earth, the image of Titanoboa will remain as a symbol of the natural world in all its richness and mystery.